Hi, welcome to Our Adventures. We're Sharon and Joe. Some of our hobbies include shark tooth hunting, metal detecting, and fishing. Come along with us and enjoy our experiences. We visit many different states along our journey. We hope that you can learn and share your experiences with us as well.
So we are at the
Sunshine Skyway Bridge.
And we're going to try some fishing.
Yep.
So we came here like 2 years ago and we did really well. So we're hoping we do good.
This time of year is when the Spanish mackerel run. So see if we get any.
Yep.
Wish us luck.
Joe! It didn't even hurt, but it's gonna hurt coming out. Just do it fast. Do it. Do it. It wasn't bad. Don't let him go under.
There he is. Spanish Mac. What's up, buddy?
Don't hook. Oh, that's the biggest one.
Is it?
I don't know.
They're pretty fish, though. Purdy.
And he didn't hook himself like I did.
They purdy.
Look at that right in the jaw. Perfect.
Listen, I've been fishing for 27 years and I've only hooked myself once, so I guess that's pretty good. Look at that beauty. Woohoo! Look at his eye. Look at his mouth.
So I'm only keeping two Spanish mackerel today because they're excellent eating. And I don't want to overdo it. I like to practice catch and release when I can. And I only keep what I could take, what I could use myself. So I just kept two between the two of us.
And I don't eat them. So. Anyway, he's gonna fillet them. Thank you.
So Sunshine Skyway Bridge, Spanish mackerel are in. The fishing's really good today.
Yeah.
We caught six. She outfished me, of course.
Whoop, whoop.
4-2, but I mean, we're having fun. So
we're having fun. Except I did get hooked.
Yeah.
So
I think we have that on video.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. Unfortunately. It's okay. It wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. And I've only got hooked once in 27 years, so I think I'm doing pretty good.
Yeah.
But anyway, thanks for watching.
Thanks, guys. If you like what we're doing, like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.
Bye.
Bye.